up, familia? Just cruising through Vegas, man. Vegas that not a lot of people get to see, you know? There's the airport, known as McCarran Airport. Yes, you see it right there. As a matter of fact, there's a plane coming down. I don't know if you guys can see, but Southwest airliner coming down. Cemetery over here on my window. Davis Memorial Park. And there's the airport. Actually a little warm, man. You know, for this time, usually it's a lot more colder, but when I say warm, I mean, you know, because it does get cold out here. It does get pretty cold out here. But man, when it gets hot here, it gets hot. Like hot, homie, straight out. Right here at this Chevron, $3.66 a gallon. Look at Look at this yellow truck right here. That's triples. Transfer truck. Calling triples. So, oh yeah. We're in Nevada. Because those gas prices and a truck calling triples, you won't see that in county. Looks like we got a little cemetery right here outside of my window. Southern part of Vegas, down at St. Rose Parkway. Right there that you see ahead of us, right here in front. By the way, shout outs to everybody, man. Yeah, I can't even see, but that's the 215 freeway. No, it's not the 215 freeway over there in Cali, man, that starts in northern San Bernardino and ends down in down by Temecula. That's the 215 freeway over here in southern Nevada. Tell you, when it gets windy over here, damn dog, it gets pretty damn windy. You know, I was saying it's a little bit warm. I'm only saying that just because I'm used to it being cold this time of year. But in reality, it's a nice day, man. It's a nice day. I mean, it's not hot, especially when you compare it to the kind of hot days that they really get out here. It's actually a nice day, man. I just kind of meant it in a way that it's like, it's pretty warm for this time of year. It shouldn't be, you know, I don't know. I think it's like 75 degrees, 76 degrees. But usually it's pretty damn cold, man. Like I said, hopefully everyone's having a good day today. Back on it. Looks like we got a lot of traffic coming up. Statues right here on the Sand Dividers. Man, look at this Chevron, 376 a gallon. Stop right here on the next one, man, on the next block. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna end it right there, familia. Right, hey, you guys be good, man. Shouts to everybody on the chat and all, man. I'll catch you guys on the next one. All right, orale.